This will cause some aspects of the economy to change, as well as current structures and societal structures. And so guidelines do need to be put in place to ensure that ethics, and like I said, safety isn't breached.